wash my sins away. He filled me with the Spirit and amazing grace. He promised me a mansion and a resting place. He told me how the angel band would shout and sing, how we're gonna make the hills and valleys ring. Maybe that's the reason that I feel so fine. All my weary troubles have been left behind. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today, because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a new stop to think about the present day, how the worldly people pass the time away. It makes me kind of wonder what the future holds, how we're ever gonna reach the sinful souls. We can only reach them if we kneel and pray, try to draw a picture of the judgment day. Live a life before them that will testify, prove we have a blessing from the Lord on high. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today, because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a stay. I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins all away. I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today. Feeling in my heart today.
Yeah, I got a newborn feeling.
While you're doing Leroy's songs, do the Everybody's Gonna Have a Wonderful Day. This was the first million seller in the gospel music field. And Leroy Abernathy wrote this also.
Everybody's gonna have a legend story. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time in fact. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother, there's a reckoning on the coming in the morning. Ready, get you ready, cause I'm giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there.
A wonderful time up there.
Now you get your holy Bible in the back of the book of Revelations, that's a place you must look. You can understand it, and you can if you try. The Lord is a-coming from the stone on the high. Many are the weary and the lone and sad. They're gonna wish you hadn't done the things they had. How you gonna feel about the things he'll say on that judgment day? Well, everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time there. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother, there's a reckoning in the coming in the morning. Better get you ready, cause I'm giving you the warning.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time. A wonderful time up there.
While we're doing the radio tunes, do that one you were singing when I came in this morning.
In an early morning program, you didn't want to really have nothing too high for the tenor, and everything was soft and easy. You didn't sing a lot of loud stuff. So this is what we call radio song.
In sin I wandered, talents I squandered. I did not hear my brother, him whom I need. Then Jesus found me, from sin unbound me.
Now I'm telling the world about his love.
I love
love to sing about our King,
wonderful King,
and to make his praises glad to ring.
Glad to ring.
He gave his life,
gave his own life,
on Calvary's tree.
Calvary's tree.
That we from sin
might be made free. I'm happy to say,
I'm glad to say,
I'm on the right way.
I'm on the way
that leads from
night
to perfect day.
Unto perfect day is joy to know.
Only I know
His friend above,
Jesus above.
That's why I'm telling the world about His love,
His wondrous love.
Oh, I like this song, man. What is those words, Ellen?
Yonder in glory we'll tell the story of Christ our Lord, my brother, trusting His word. With saints and sages through endless ages, we will tell the whole world about His love.
His love, His love.
I love to sing about our King,
wonderful King,
and to make His praises glad to ring.
Glad to ring.
He gave His life,
gave His own life,
on Calvary's tree.
Calvary's tree.
That we from sin
and
might be made
sin
free.
Might be made free. To say,
I'm glad to say,
I'm on the right way,
I'm on the way
that leads from night,
from dark night
to perfect day.
Unto perfect day is joy to know.
Only I know
His friend above,
Jesus above.
That's why I'm telling the world about His love,
His wondrous love.
I love to sing about our King,
wonderful King,
and to make His praises,
make His glad praises
to ring.
Glad to ring.
He gave His life,
gave His own life,
on Calvary's tree.
Calvary's tree.
That we from sin
and might be made free. I'm happy to say,
I'm glad to say,
I'm on the right way,
I'm on the way
that leads from
leading
night,
from dark night
to perfect day.
Unto perfect day is joy to know.
Only I know
His friend above,
Jesus above. That's why I'm telling the world about His love.
That's the kind of thing Glenn and I grew up on, and today I love it. I absolutely love it.
You know, Ernie finally got his wake-up call.
Bro. Yes, he did.
I thought you said you didn't do anything early.
Well, really, we didn't end it like that in the morning. We were rehearsing the other day, and we decided we'd just give Ernie a little lick there, and can't nobody sing no higher than Ernie. You know? Yeah. On the way to the bus the other night, he hit so many high notes, there was several dogs bit him on the way.
You know, a lot of people always wonder, how do you get in this business? And with me, it was pretty simple. You know, I just had a love for music. And when I was about 13, matter of fact, my mom and dad bought me a guitar for Christmas. And I live in southern Indiana, just down a few miles from here. And back in, behind our house was nothing but cornfields. They built a nursing home back there. And I used to go back there every Wednesday afternoon and get my guitar and sing Amazing Grace and to all those elderly people. They'd gather them in one room.
Right.
And we'd sing these old songs to them because it just brought back so many memories. And I knew then when I was singing with them that God had not only called me to sing gospel music, but He had called me to sing with old people.